In this short video, I'll show you how to get the Hypesquad badge to your Discord profile and mobile device. If you open the Discord app and go to the settings, you won't see the Hypesquad thing like on the desktop app. What to do? Go to some browser. Go to discord.com. Enable the desktop site view. Log into your account. Go to the settings. Go to Hypesquad. And now you can get the badge by answering some questions. You can get 3 different badges based on your answers.